Hello and welcome, fellow games. My name is Borek, and this is another episode of 7 Days to Die, modded with Starvation Mode on board. Right, so we are back in our lovely base, prison base. I'm just looking at my piggies over there. Nothing has changed. They do have a food. They do have some drinks. I mean, the water in the bucket. And I don't know what's going on. That's quite unfortunate. And they go nutsack when they see me. I guess they are happy that they see me. Oh, look at that, we have free chickens. Fantastic. So the chickens do eat a shitload of wheat, but they do provide me with feathers, legs, feathers and eggs, which is really cool. And rabbit over here, well, is pooping anyway, so that is cool. Unfortunately, this one, I need to bite this trap because the traps are apparently a really OP source of feathers, meat, and eggs, and that is really cool and awesome. Where do I put the third in? Holy crap. Holy crap, I have 46 crap. That is really awesome. And yeah. I was told that I can make moldy bread out of old sham sandwiches. Maybe that is done in an chemical station. I have absolutely no idea. But what we're gonna focus today is making the science workstation. Yeah, why not? But I do have one part of it, because it requires three stations: science station base, science station parts, and science station small parts. So I have made already small parts earlier on. Small parts required only cooking pot, 2 beakers, large bones, and some nails. So we did that, and that is quite awesome. In today's episode, we're going to be focusing on science station base and science station parts. But before we begin, I'd like to thank you, Byte Templar, who gave me awesome tips on this mod itself. So first of all, he told me that the plants and modded trees need water and use it constantly, so I should get the rain collector ASAP. Yeah, that's quite a nice idea, and apparently apparently they take water from 8 blocks away, so that is quite cool. That's why they are using all my water from the water bodies, water pools that I have over here. Right, and I am apparently resting in the water. So that is really cool and awesome, and I am really grateful for him to give me important tips. Another important tip, at least at the beginning of the game, is the fishing skill is super easy to level up by just making hooks. So I did actually made 100 hooks with 400 lead, something like that. I can put those in forge to resmelt it, but I can also scrap it to get free lead. Each hook, when you make it, it only takes 4 lead. I wonder how many will we get if we scrap 10, if it's like over 3 or something like that. Scrap, no, that's 3. 3 per 1 hook, so we're not going to be doing that. We can put it in the forge and resmelt it. By crafting 100 hooks, where's that fishing skill? It increased my fisherman skill up to level 12, which is quite great. And now I can make 140 quality bamboo cane, which is going to be cool, and we can make it. Can we scrap it? No. Actually, can we scrap it? No, unfortunately not. But we can merge it with the cane that we will make. Right, so we will need this and this and what else? Recipes, bamboo cane, and pretty much that's it. So let's craft a bamboo cane, which of course will increase our fisherman's skill as well. Look at that, by that much. Which is really cool. And now we have 140 cane, bamboo cane. We will stick to it due to the fact that I want to find a fisherman. And hopefully he will give us some more inside mission for the fisherman's skills. Right, so let's go with another tips that Byte Templar gave me. Let me just find it. It's over here. So about bullets, because I am not able to make bullets. And there are no books to unlock those, but You can unlock them in your skills menu. All you need to do is spend some points on gunsmithing, or you just can craft. Probably you can craft those thingies or whatever thing that does increase your gun making, gunsmithing skills, or probably find some books. But you can spend. I can spend some points on that and unlock 9mm rounds, 10mm rounds, and so on, which is really gonna be awesome. I have absolutely no idea how can I increase my gun. Oh yeah, now I remember, with a gun, gunsmithing gunpowder. Yeah, you can make the gunpowder. This way you will increase your gunsmithing skills. I have some coal and I do have some nitrate powder, but I think we would need chemistry station that we need to unlock, because that is a perk. What is it? That is a perk, quality gem. No. Oh, we're gonna be able to unlock with the next scavenging skill, the quality gem. But now, chemistry station can be unlocked, but it requires construction tools and science 15. So that's quite a lot, I must say. But our construction tools now is at level 33, as you can see. And when we go a bit further, we can unlock steel smithing, and I really would like to invest those 7 points in construction. Now I can unlock, oh, that's a lot, 30 points, that is a lot, but now I have unlocked the forged steel, which we're gonna need anyway to make that's not chemistry station, but science station. We need 10 forged steel to make this science station thingy jig, and then we'll be able to check it out. Okay, so let me just go to my forges, queue up some forged steel, smelt those hooks, because we're not going to be needing them anyway, and yeah, we shall see how it goes. Well, apparently in this mod you cannot craft steel in your normal forge. So what you need to do is use this big-ass forge. Luckily, I have made this. And I need to put some iron in here and some clay. Holy crap. But for that, I need to get some clay, because I don't have any. But we have found a... Oh, shit. We have found a fisherman over there. So I have my bamboo cane, and I think that was... I forgot to put those thingies. Hooks in the forge. Fishing. That is done, I think. But let's go and see if he will give us... if he will give us another quest or not. Well, hello, dude. I got my cane. What now? Nothing. Dig in the dirt to find some earthworms. Go on, show me what you get. Okay. Nothing. Bye. So, is that another quest? Let me just check that. Nail bat. No. Have I already done that? I got my cane. Be aware the red moon. Okay, cool. Fishing, 3. Gather 5 earthworms. I think we have them over here, so we can go and grab them. And probably all he will tell us to do is go and... yeah, I have shitloads, so I can take those. Okay, so I have my earthworms. So come on, man. I need to go and grab some clay as well. But your mission is quite important as well. Okay. Yuck. Got the earthworms. Can we fucking fish now? How to craft rules. Go on, show me what you got. Oh, shit. Keep your feet on the ground. Fantastic. Right. Somebody got a hiccup. Gather moldy bread, gather paper, bottled water, and craft a fishing lure. Ooh. Lure, maybe not. But lure, why not? Okay, so he unlocked a perk for us, which is quite cool. Fish filet earthworms. Oh, there it is. But that is not unlocked. Or is it? Oh, that's it. fish and clur made with molded bread and water. And this one, fish and clur made with earthworms, clay, potato. Potato? Molded bread and water? There is no potato over here. But fair enough. This is like a scale, but I need moldy bread, water, and paper to craft a fishing lure. So that is fantastic. Now I just need to go. Do I have my shovel with me? Probably not, and I don't have... Ah, shit. Now I'm going to go grab some... We need to grab this one. We need to grab moldy bread. Let's do it. Let's do it on camera. We need some paper. There it is. Some paper and some water. There's some water, and we can make the fishing lure. How many? Two. We can make two. That is fantastic. Right, so let me just leave this over here, and that, and now we can go and... Come on, and let's go with the fisherman. Another thing that Byte Templar told me, that you can attach modifications to stuff by pressing insert key. I have absolutely no idea how does this supposed to work, but I don't know. I'm pressing insert and it doesn't help. Right, have we crafted at least one lure? No. So I'm gonna go and grab some clay, put it in the forge, start making the forge, and then get back to you with the fishing quest. Alrighty, so the steel is being made, it is being finished, at least the amount that we need, and we can craft another station, medical science station part, so let's do that. It will take 1 minute and 42 seconds, so that is quite a lot. We're gonna need 10 fold steel, which we need to make the science station base. That will take 5 minutes, so that is even more a lot. But I've made the fishing lure, so now we can just go and find our fisherman friend. And let me just leave this over here. We have some fishing thingies over here. Let me just leave that in here and those things in here because we don't need them. And let's go. Last time I saw him, he was in the shop. He was shopping. Hello. Oh, there you are. There you are. Okay. Don't be smacking those cold beer drinks. Yeah, yeah. Done with debate. Let's just fish, please. Equip your cane and target a natural body of water. Then the R key, when you get fish poke cane, start moving. You will react quickly by pressing left mouse button. Nothing. You can have seconds to grab and press right. Okay. Or was it something? I don't know. Okay, go on, show me what you got. Right, if you do not meet again, die well. Fantastic. Right, fishing. Get some fish. Oh, there it is. There's the whole information about the quest. Equip your cane and target the natural water of party. Go bait the cane with... now bait the cane with R key. When you get the fish... poke at the cane, science skill went up. Fantastic. Start moving and you will hear the splash sound. React quickly by pressing left mouse button. If you catch something, then you have some seconds to grab the loot by pressing the right mouse button. Okay, fantastic. So let me just go. Did you left this thingy? Come with me or I shoot you. Nothing, bye. So yeah, I will go to the water of any water of body that is around here. The closest one is over here. Maybe I will find something over there. We shall see. And let's hope that there's not going to be any hyenas or stuff like that over there. Right. I don't see any wolves, dogs, or whatever, but let me equip some weapons because that is quite important. I can see some zombies, but nothing special, because they will come and bite me in the ass. And since I'm smelly, I should take care of them first, like that. Oh! Oh, don't lose the head over it. Right. Okay, fantastic. Now, oh, there is a fatso as well. We're not going to be poking him with a fishing rod. Oh, bladed skills went up and we have leveled up. Fantastic. Can I get on top? That would be awesome.
Is that everybody now? Yes, I think that's it. Right, fishing cane. There it is. We still have 3 minutes, so we can do it. So what do I do with the lure? I have no idea. Fishing lure made with molded bread and water. Use? Through. Okay. This looks like a nice spot. I have put the lure in the water. Left mouse button. Ah, fuck, nothing. R, and let's wait. All right. Got this baited. Did I got anything? I don't think so. Come on, come on. Of course the zombies are moving in. Or they are... Don't know. Let's not fuck about them. Alright, got this baited. Fascinated by this, really. Let's move a bit, maybe. Yes, you can fish over here. Don't be so fast about it. Let's not go into the water. Oh, left him. Oh, yes! Yes, 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 did I? Yes, I got the salmon. Look at that. Fantastic. So have we completed the mission? I believe we did. What? I got the salmon, so that is something fucked up with it. This looks like a nice spot. So let's try it again. Yes! No, there was something on the end. Yes, I did! I got the fish. Fantastic. So I guess salmon is not a fish. Okay. Man, I can't fish. Right. So that is cool. That is fantastic. So we completed the quest. We got the trash bag. What the hell is... Okay, so I fished the trash bag, which is awesome and fantastic. But can I do anything with it? I have absolutely no idea. Of course, we're going to put it in our base, just for funsies. But right now what I'm trying to do is complete the science station workbench, because I wanted to do it anyway. Okay, so I got the fish, and let's go and see our fisherman. Poof! In the head. I love the spear. This is so cool and awesome. Right. Stop. Do you have another quest for me? Will you... skills in the athletics patrol? Will you follow me? Blah, 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 blah. Fuck you! Oh, shit. Was he attacking me? Just wanted him to follow me. Oh, fuck you, dude. You are stupid. Right, so the science skills increased, I believe. Now we can craft... Stupid ass fisherman. I knew he was crazy. So I believe now we can make this science station, science workstation. That will only take us 2 seconds. Wow, that is quite impressive. And we have done this. Let me just put away those things. Now with the trash bag. Oh, look at that. Poof. Ooh. Trash full bag. Okay, so we got some nails. Oh, and it disappeared. Okay, fair enough. Fantastic. Salmon, what can I do with it? Can I, like, smack it, smash it? Do something with it? No. Maybe over here? Should I like skin it? What am I supposed to do with those guys? Please let me know in the comment section down below. That would be very, very useful, since I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing half of the time. But still, we have crafted ourselves a beautiful science station. So let's put it like over here. Maybe this is gonna be like... Holy shit, that is quite gigantic. Yeah, that's gonna be grand position for it, because we need to have like this over here. So, okay. let's see what we can do over here. So we can do antibiotics. We need, oh crap, we got those, we have those, so we can already put them in this finger jig over here. We have those and those, so we can put them in here. Equipment, scissors and calipers. So that is nice. Oh, we can make potassium hydroxide, potassium iodide pills that will remove radiation effects. We can make insect bite cream, garlic extract. I haven't found garlic yet. And potassium hydroxide. We need cement, nitrate and bottled water. Ooh, that is quite interesting. Snake antivenom. I knew we can do it with a snake poison. I think we can make a snake poison. Finally, so let's get this stupid ass rattlesnake that we have found earlier on, and now we can make snake poison. Do we need some fuel in here? Oh crap, so we need to set this on fire. Will it like burn or something? I don't know. Oh, look at that, there's a fire going on underneath. Okay, fair enough. So let's make the snake poison, and now we'll be able... Nice, look at that, we have increased our... Holy shit, we get 4. We got 5, that is impressive. Out of 1, oh shit, we need 20. That is quite cool. Right, so we can do the syringe and red mushroom syringe. Ooh, red mushrooms. This thing heals almost any disease, but dude, it's... terribly addictive. Okay, fair enough. Good to know. Good to know. And we can make the camo dye in here that we'll need to make clothes for guards that eventually, hopefully, we'll be able to get. Right, fantastic. Okay, guys, so that is really cool. Let me just check how many points do we have left. We have 29, because I actually wanted to make the chemistry station since we are doing all the chemi stuff. But where is it? Scavenging. Although maybe investing 1 point in the scavenging and quality points. No, let's not do that. Let's do the chemistry station first, but this will require 10 points of construction tools and 15 in science. No, I think we don't need 15. We need, 10, 25, and how many in science? Oh, look at that, just 4, so we can actually unlock. We could, but knowing me, Adamas, we're not going to be able to do it. So I guess that's gonna be it for today's episode. I just overspent 1 point. God damn it. Oh. So okay guys, I think that's gonna be it for today's episode. I just need to go out for a loot run. No more new piggies. I need to go for a loot run, grab some stuff from the houses, loot some houses, check them out, maybe find some nice recipes. So that is gonna be quite boring. For you to see, there is a Rano that has this point, that has this pond. Poof! Oh shit, that was actually quite a bad idea, to be honest, because he can smack right through our wall. That was quite stupid. That was really stupid. Right, so okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like. Oh, look at that, there is a fisherman fighting. He's gonna be fighting. The Rhino. So okay guys, I'm gonna kill this rhino with my spear. Or the fisherman is trying. Oh, I killed the fisherman, fantastic. So okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like, comment about the gameplay, subscribe to the channel if you're new and you like what you see, and I hope that we'll see each other in the next episode. So till then, take it easy, have fun and happy gaming. Ta-da. Oh, look at that. Rhino smacker right in the face. Let's go and see what kind of loot does it give me. No more rhinos. And what about this fisherman? Did he head? Oh, that was quite empty. That's not nice. But let's check the meat. Nice. Hide. Meat. more meat, more hide, and more stuff. Awesome.